You heard. You listened. You understand. Somehow, some way, all the mistakes you made were right. It all fits together. It is all taking you somewhere good, a place you can walk in the sun. The Holy Ma told you everything is going to be better than okay, and you believe her. You turn around and walk away from the bridge. You keep it together until you get home, but then you burst into tears. You cry ugly, racked by sobs, eyes scalded. But unlike all the other times you've cried during the last 6 months, this does not feel like you're sinking deeper into the tar pits of despair. This is a purge. When you wake in the morning, it is like you've been reborn. Whatever that awful attachment was, you could not break. That psychic parasite sucking the life from you. It is gone. You have been saved. You are so, so grateful. The only way you can imagine to repay the grace you've received is to start rebuilding your life. Starting from right where you are, with all the problems you face, you promise yourself you're going to take them all on with ferocious joy, because it's the best way to say thank you. Perhaps it's not surprising, but that's when you catch a glimpse of someone new. One might expect, with all your battle scars, you'd turn away or hide behind your armor, but no. It's like the very first time you ever fell in love. You forgot how lovely being nervous and excited could be. But now the world reminds you. It sounds like this.